it's a company which is very fast growing and always looking ahead, and there's a lot of positive energy in it, Ultima.
It's a company where you work hard. It's really about working and going on in projects, but it's also really open. You can say what you want to say, and people will listen to you.
Already from the first or the second meeting, I was talking to Philippe Bosset, who is the CEO of the company. You have a very personal and direct contact with him, so that was very nice.
I had the chance to go to France. Already went to Oslo, so really nice opportunities to develop yourself, not only on technical skills but also people skills.
There is a big team spirit here that I like. Even if we all have our own role, we work as a team and try to help each other.
Everybody can work here, whether you have a lot of experience or you don't have any experience. Everybody can work here and explore yourself at your own pace.
There are even courses to develop your consulting skills, or there is a program Talent, and actually you can develop other skills, soft skills, whatever you want.
The diversity in the job is quite big. There are a lot of different areas where you're working in. You need to be flexible, that's for sure, but areas like pre-sales, just a consultancy, but also the project management.
Last summer we, with a couple of colleagues, we competed into a triathlon here in Kortrijk. We had three teams, and it was really nice to do.
What I liked most, it's the variety of businesses and companies that I go to, all the people I meet, all the different problems I'm confronted with. So it's really the variety of every day, let's say it that way.